The doctor's Billy tries to buy the telltale diary.
I told you, I don't have anything to sell you.
You can do anything for money. In fact, you've done almost everything anybody could do.
Or maybe I've changed.
But as Natalie starts a new life with Luke...
You're happy, aren't you?
Yeah.
It could all come to an end because of Billy's desperation this week on The Doctors.
Greta asks Billy for a divorce.
Divorce can be a very ugly situation.
Don't threaten me, Billy, because I will fight you with everything I've got.
To fight Greta, Billy puts the squeeze on Natalie.
I'm giving you 24 hours to come up with that $1,500, or else I blow the lid on your little fantasy dream world with Luke.
The Doctors, weekdays on NBC.
On The Doctors.
Tonight's yours, if you want it.
Oh, I want it.
A night of passion is ruined when Natalie's diary exposes her sordid past.
You don't understand what my life was like.
I don't think I want to know anything about you, then, or now.
This week on The Doctors. On The Doctors, someone sends Billy a page of Natalie's diary with a threat.
Luke wouldn't do it.
That means it was you.
And as Natalie turns to Luke for help...
I don't want Billy bugging me anymore.
Billy levels a threat of his own.
You better see that it stops, or you'll both live to regret it.
This week on The Doctors...